Hi guys, it's May 31st, 2013. Exactly as of now. It's been 3 years and 3 months since I started my transition, since I started my HRT. Today, around 7:30, I'll be having my top surgery. I've waited for this for quite some time right now, and I feel really complete, and it's really an achievement for me that I was able to save up some money for this. So I hope and pray that everything turns out fine, and I'll keep you updated. I'm kind of having a mixed emotions right now. I hope that and pray that everything's will be good. So I'll see you later, and I'll keep you updated, alright? So God bless, bye bye.